the last
it's been a very long trip.
I was about to fight those people.
So inshallah, this is a fast one, because I cannot wait to see Sudan for the first time in like 12 years, bro. We out here.
I can wait.
It's you can wait.
بهدلتيني أنا ما جننتيني أنا 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 حبيبي سيد الناس يبقى لي والناس هاي يبقى لي والناس اللوري حلا بيدلاني في الوداي دلاني في الوداي انا
My dad has just reunited with his friend that he hasn't seen in 15 years. We have just reunited with my uncle over there in Mahadai. We knew them from Saudi Arabia, and we used to go over their house all the time. Had a blast. He was like my favorite uncle in Saudi Arabia. So it's crazy that we're all here in Sudan reunited, sitting in this one sitting. It's a moment that honestly I will cherish forever.
أي الحريرة الطيب خزران النيل خزران النيل جابني لك الزمان وبرضي بك والهان أنا برضي بك والهان أنا Jannani, 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 Zoli Jannani, 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 Zoli Jannani, Zoli Jannani, Zoli Jannani, Zoli Jannani, Fakir Azimli, Fakir Azimli, Aktibul Hijab من الهلك نهلا خرب قلوبنا جنني زولي جنني فقير عازم لي اكتبوا الحجاب من الهلق نهلا خرب قلوب الاخرى
So my parents have just arrived in Al-Ubayyid and I'm about to record my dad saying salam to all of his siblings here.
اللوري حلا بي دلاني في الودي دلاني في الودي انا دلاني في الودي انا
I love this. I love this so much. My dad hasn't seen his sisters in about 10 years. Morning of Eid here in Al-Ubayyid, Sudan. Right now, all of the mosques are repeating Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah. And this is going to be going on until a prayer at like 8 a.m. It's 6 a.m. right now. And we have every house here. They have a sheep or a goat inside of their house. And when it comes time after Eid prayer, the sheep and the goats will be slaughtered outside. This is like the worst thing. I hate seeing that. I never eat the meat here because I become friends with the sheep and the goat living in our house, so I'm unable to eat them. Like, look at this. Look at this. I'm just waiting for their death. I can't do it. I can't.
Thank you.
Look at Millie.
And my fish is so saucy.
Yeah.
كل وسامة مجلي رصامة أميرة من نصيب أميرة من نصيب والحكمة في القامة
نسيتوا قلوبكم فتحت لكم دروب وكان الفراغ مهما كمل فراغ مكتوب حرام فيه ما فيكم زول يفوت انتوا حوالهم
ميدار الرشامة مرسومة للرشامة.
So on the way back from Al-Ubayyid, on our way to our Khartoum, we have passed like a lot of natural, beautiful places. And nomads and people who are like raising goats and animals and stuff like that. And it was just so cool, like, to think about how my life would be if I lived that kind of life, that nomadic lifestyle, that very simple life where you're just living to survive type of thing. And that's the cool thing about Sudan, like, there are so many people from so many different walks of life and different ways of living the same life.
الرهيب يوم جفاك